Hey, what is up, guys? Over is the world, and we are back for more Horizon Zero Dawn. And these guys are talking about something. So you can probably tell it's a bit different, and that's just because I turn off, I turn on dynamic mode, so it, you know, makes everything look a little bit clearer.
Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Oh shit. Oh well. Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Hopefully I can fix that. Probably can't. But anyways, look at that giant bird. Can I shoot it from here? Let's try it out. Fuck you. Come fight me. Yeah, I don't think I can fight him from here. And what is our objective? Oh, well, there's another quick save thing here. Damn, there's a lot of campfires around here. There's like literally one over there, like around the corner. That's it's a bit strange. So, but we have to get up there. Can I climb?
Before I head for Meridian, I wonder if I should try to find War Chief Sona.
And take the easy route. I don't got time for steps. Oh, look at that. I made it. And let's talk to this guy. You'll like what I have.
Captain Balon? The guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time. And our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. No, after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
The Sundom? I have no idea what the Sundom is, so let's ask about it right here. Oh. Okay, Day Tower,
what
I guess?
What is this place exactly?
Day Tower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian. And sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
So they're praising the sun, essentially. Part of the Sun Covenant.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after... Well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean...
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sun Ring, where so many outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
So the Karja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Azaram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them. Scaled the North Cliff with my men and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
Alright.
I've gotta get going. Thanks for the information.
One moment.
Actually, I think he had more information.
If you find yourself heading back toward the Sacred Land, there's something you could do for me. I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. If you could look for them, I'd appreciate it. Their last known location was near an abandoned Nora village, due east of here.
I'll keep an eye out for them if I'm over that way.
And by that I mean I'm not going to do. No, I'm just playing. I'm probably going to do it at one point. So we got a nice little village here. Get to explore a little bit. So well. What's over here? Oh, supply crates. Always nice to get those. And we can trade a merchant, though I don't think I really need anything right now. I probably need some later though, that's for sure. Where are these? It's like peaches. Let me just steal your resources there. You don't need them, right? I'm the MC, I should be granted all these items for free. How dare you make me pay. So, oh, what is this? It's like a book. Oh, but I have to use my focus here. The derangement scroll. Okay. Oh, okay. I just have to read down my thing, but I'm not going to be reading those because they're probably really long. But something that I never really liked about games, when they give you like a whole text to read and it's just like super long and it's like, oh, I don't really want to read it. Like for example, Skyrim. I know a lot of people like Skyrim and I like it too, but I just don't like those big like long texts of info. Like some of it is just like if you want to, I guess. Not everything it's necessary to read. I like how The Last of Us did it, where it was just like people who were affected by, you know, what the outbreak, and they were leaving like notes and letters. But those were like short, and even like the way they presented them was pretty cool, like with how the letters look and everything. But anyways, let's look at the map, see the quests. So we got the main quest, City of Sun, capital of Karja Sundom. Okay. And the War Chief Trial. Which one's this one? I guess we'll do this one and then we'll do the City of Sun. Cause that one's also like way level higher. And do I need anything? Or can I make anything? Probably not. Made everything that I could. Oh, except for this, I think. There we go. A little bit bigger. That's bigger. Yeah, I guess why not, right? And traps. I don't know how much I'm gonna be using, but like it's pretty integral to the game, so probably a lot. Type rope lights. Ties machines down. Oh yeah, this is the okay. Make some of that. Do I have anything that I'm missing? Fire arrows mostly. I'm okay with that. And some shock wire. Alright. I mean, I could modify something with this. Resist range attacks, resist freeze, resist melee. That's pretty. I don't know what I'm gonna be using more. Probably more melee attacks I'm gonna need to resist at first. With the dinosaurs. With the machines, I should say. Okay, so it's over there. And it started raining, I believe. Yes. That's where we had that epic battle.
Saving these for the trail.
Start collecting some medicine herbs. Damn, it's raining pretty hard. Okay, so I found this place. I don't know what's over here. Seems like an outpost of some sort. At least I'm guessing, I'm not sure. But we'll see if we can take these people out. This guy doesn't see it coming. Oh, there we go. Headshot. Nice and stealth-like. Gonna try and do this as stealthily as I can. See if that works out. Oh, even when you do the roll, you can still stay stealth. That's pretty neat. And are there any people? No, there's... Oh, there's a prisoner. And we got that guy, that jerk over there. That other jerk. And we got multiple jerks. I don't even know if I'm ready to handle all of this. Just gonna be tagging all of them. Is there anybody else that I'm not seeing? For the most part, I think that's it. It's a good amount of people. Take out that guy.
Getting soaked from melted snow.
A lot of snow around here. We're in the like high mountain area. That guy might see the dead body though. Anybody else? Was there? There's that guy on the cliff. There's this guy.
Whose body is that?
Oh shit. Nope. Oh, he has a Deathbringer, I think.
Somebody just killed one of us.
What? Show your face. Show your face. Oh damn. Oh shit. Okay. Alright, time to get the hell out of here. Oh. Oh, that guy was pretty beefy. I thought he was gonna take him down in one shot, but I guess that mass protected him. Let's see if we can go over here. Hopefully I can kill him or her. No, it's definitely a her. Don't move your head. There you go. Nice headshot. And then there's this right in the head. Trying to go for those headshots. Oh shit. Somebody's calling. Okay. Okay, they stop looking. They're like, ah, yeah, whatever. Just let them get away. Want to kill the guy on the tower. Cause he's gonna be a pain in the ass, for sure. Some metal shards. At least the smaller guys are easier to kill. Anybody as a threat? Oh, they have like a bell. probably ring if they need to. Can I pick this up? Fire spitter. Oh, it's not Deathbringer. I would like to use it, but I don't want to make noise, to be quite honest.
I don't think that lard.
Nope, you don't think at all because you're dead. He's like, I don't think, bam. That's it. There's nothing to think about, sir. You're dead and gone. So I can move somewhere over here. Because that's where it's mostly empty around here compared to over there. There might be an enemy that I didn't highlight, so gotta keep that in mind also. Oh no, I think that guy is the big guy. He's a bigger guy than the rest. That guy maybe saw something. Am I hiding? I don't even know if I'm crouching, to be honest.
They must be the bandits' prisoners.
I'll find you.
Nope, he didn't see anything. He's like, I'll find you. Spear right in the face. More metal shards. And kind of afraid to attack this guy because he seems like an ogre. Seems like he's a bigger threat. There's more armor on. Just one more to go. Those are the prisoners, okay. So I can just run behind her and kill her. Oh, it's not.
I got a dead body over here.
Oh, but it is. Oh, there we go. Damn. That was brutal. Resource satchel's full, really? I guess I need to make a bigger satchel for that.
Keep that for later.
I'm already getting full on items here. And there's the. Oh no, that's the campfire. Maybe I need to light it so it could be mine. Oh wait, what? Holy shit! There's way more targets, bandits over there. Is that like another camp or is it the same camp? Damn, I keep doing that. Oh shit, no, they're coming this way. Okay. I don't think this guy's fully gonna come here. Right in front of you. There you go. That's what you call skills, boys and girls. Shit. I thought that guy saw me. Maybe that just means that I can't place my campfire right now because there's enemies around, so that's good to know. Oh shit. Nice, damn. Just killing them one by one. Killing them softly. I like how this guy noticed but the other guys didn't notice. Like that guy was, I think, further behind. just got two more people.
Hey, someone killed one of us.
Yep, and it's me. Probably won't be able to hit that. And here we go. There we go. Nice. Got everybody cleared. I wasn't really planning on clearing this camp, but it was there, so. First bandit camp clear. Yeah. Very nice. That was pretty fun.